G'day skaters, today I'm here to help you with forward scissors. If you haven't seen any of our previous videos, check the playlist linked in the description for more Learn to Skate videos like this one. We start in the safety position. Slowly let our skates roll out. We then begin to point our toes inwards and squeeze our legs together until we are back with our skates shoulder length apart. Once you have mastered this, you can go into attempting multiple scissors in a row. If you are having trouble with gaining momentum, you can start by rolling forward to assist you. Always make sure you are looking up, your back is straight, and your shoulders, back, and arms out for balance. Once you have mastered forward scissors, you can move on to our next video where we will cover balancing on one leg. Don't forget to smash that like button for more Learn to Skate videos like this one.